Hey, buddy, hopping the ride. Didn't you always dream of being a legend here? The chance is here. Picture this. Cruising down the street in million-dollar supercar. Leaving a trail of smoke and chaos behind us. I mean, just imagine the looks on those cops' faces. That's rolling to the game telegram. Making bullets flying. Showing those punks who's the boss. We're going to clean them out, top to bottom. Full think right, just jump in! Taking over their businesses. Claiming their turf. Cashing out from their banks. And snatching all the cash in this building!
Open this door. Don't waste time.
Don't rush. It will take a while to drill it open.
David.
It's different from my intel.
I'll guard outside. Come out when you're done. Downstairs, I've scouted it!
Isn't this supposed to be a rich guy's private collection room? Why are there gangsters guarding it?
I don't get it! Holy shit, this rich guy is probably some gangster boss!
The mafia?
Hurry up! Don't dawdle! Come, hurry! to get away.
Yeah. Let's grab a car each and separate different ways.
The world knows that Pompey Shark and his crew.
I hear you. No police car here, but the Iguana Gang's on my tail.
I've got cops blocking me in.
Yeah, we're screwed. We're definitely making enemies with the Iguana Gang.
We'll deal with them once we're safe. Okay, right, I already shook off the cops. Wait, something's wrong up ahead. Damn, I'm in trouble. Get back to you later.
Trespassing, armed robbery, homicide, assaulting the police, resisting arrest. Enough for you to stay in prison for a few lifetimes. Sign
Don't
your name, dog shit.
Check the info and press your fingerprint. Ain't no turning back afterwards.
Damn, there was another car at the robbery last
night. Fuck, who cares?
Let's just lock him up for a while. Behave yourself when you get out.
Beat it.
It's me, Kay. I'm out.
Damn, bruh! I should've picked you up, but I'm caught up in some shit!
Then I have to come even more. Wait until I get a car. Heading to your auto repair shop now.
Don't! The fucking iguana's blocking the gate!
They came just in time.
I gotta say, you've impressed me. Three of our men died at your hands.
Hey, Paco, calm down. If you want to fight, come get it. With this bastard!
Hear me out. Tie him to the car. Let's take him for a ride.
Untie me, you bastards!
Let me go, lunatic! You're in the best viewing spot, so stop! Damn! Watch out! You're gonna get it!
New guy, you take this car.
Show them what you got!
Join us. We have many tracks in the city. Check your phone. I've sent you the race address. Now, the race requires you to bring qualified vehicles. The prize for our champion is beyond your imagination. All right, take your prize, this wild bad boy. Thank you.